Here we have the integral of sine cubed of theta times cosine squared of theta d theta. So if we try to use our substitution, u equals sine of theta, we'll get du equals cosine of theta d theta, or du divided by cosine of theta equals d theta, so that we have the integral of u cubed cosine squared of theta times du over cosine of theta. One of our cosine of theta is canceled out, but now we have the integral of u cubed cosine of theta du. And we had been using before this Pythagorean identity, but that's not going to work because we just have cosine of theta. And if we took the square root to get this identity to just be a cosine, that'd be a mess. So looking at our other identities, we don't really see anything else useful. So maybe that means we made the wrong substitution. So if we go back and we try u equals cosine of theta, then we get du equals negative sine theta d theta. So du divided by negative sine of theta equals d theta. So then we have the integral of sine cubed theta times u squared times du divided by negative sine of theta. So this negative sine of theta, well, the negative sine stays, but this sine of theta cancels out with one of these sine of thetas to leave us the integral of negative sine squared of theta times u squared times du. And now we can go back to this Pythagorean identity to use the fact that sine squared of theta equals 1 minus cosine squared theta to get this in terms of cosine, which we can then get in terms of u. So we have negative the integral of the quantity 1 minus cosine squared theta times u squared du, and cosine is u. So we have negative integral of 1 minus u squared times u squared du, which is equal to the integral of u squared minus u to the fourth du. So that will give us negative quantity u cubed divided by 3 minus u to the fifth divided by 5 plus a constant. We can distribute the negative sign to get negative u cubed divided by 3 plus u to the fifth divided by 5 plus a constant. And u is cosine of theta. So you have negative cosine cubed of theta divided by 3 plus cosine to the fifth of theta divided by 5 plus a constant.